Well, I can tell you, I love this guy. He's just one of my favorite people in the world, and I was so looking forward to this morning coming in here and getting to be with him. So.
I love that, too. I love him, really too. He's one of the all-time beauties. Kind, generous, fun, real. Yep.
Come on, you got some adjectives in you.
Amazing. I love him. I don't know. What else can I say? You're the brother that I wish, you know, I wish we were brothers, that I wish I had, you know?
Oh, look at the love.
He's family.
That's classic.
Thanks, seriously, brother. Man. I feel that way about you.
Thank you.
You're like a brother from another mother that I feel just like we are brothers.
Just together.
Man. This is great. I'm glad I got this on camera. Yeah. But now you see me too, like, y'all deal with the eye and it's the secret society. And in the world, there's always this conversation about the Illuminati and skull and bones. Do you really think that we have secret societies that's like...
Guaranteed.
Buddy, I promise you, there are all kinds of people, whether it's a secret society or not, that are making big decisions about the rest of us.
Yeah.
Behind closed doors, you know, that supersedes any kind of political power or legal power or whatever.
They decide who we're going to invade next. They decide who's going to be the leaders. They decide all kinds of shit. Absolutely. No question.
Yeah.
Well, you think we really live in a democratic country? Yeah.
Doesn't seem like
super delegates. How is this a democratic country?
Yeah.
Super delegates. I don't know. Deciding who they're going to vote for even before there's been a single debate. I mean, come on,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah, that's terrible.
It's a sham.
When you look at the process, I don't even know how we could teach the kids what the process is these days because they could see that it's a sham.
I can't even let my kids watch certain debates because they're so crass talking about their, you know, hand sizes and whose wife is uglier and all the ugly stuff that they're saying to each other. I can't let my kids watch. Yeah. I can't let my kids watch a debate.
What have we come to, man? It's unbelievable.
It's pretty bad.
Well, you don't have the Carters or the Kennedys anymore. You just have just absolute madness.
Yeah. Well, we got, in the meantime, we have Now You See Me Too to
okay,
entertain
good
us.
Good segue. To good get us segue. Through. Because this is getting kind of maudlin. People out there are depressed. They're like hanging themselves.
No, there's hope.
What happens?
There's hope.
The world we live in today, I think, has a shot at more justice. I actually really feel that way.
Well, that's the beauty of you, that you do feel that way.
Do you you don't feel that way at all?
I'm a little cynical, but I think you're
right.
But
don't you see things are starting to become more dynamic?
Eventually you get back in the hands of the people. How that's going to happen, who knows, you know?
Yeah, let's just hope.
But sorry, yes.
But now you see me too.
Now you see me too.
Now you see me again.
The sequel to the first. Okay, go ahead.
It's much better. It's much faster. It's funnier. It's bigger.
Yeah.
We have Lizzy, and we have Daniel Radcliffe.
Yep. And Sanaa.
And we have Sanaa, the beautiful, lovely Sanaa, who will be back in the third one, by the way.
And now you're an Oscar nominee to go along. You've got more trophies to go along.
We're both in that boat.
We've both been nominated, but it's better to get nominated
and not to win.
I love you guys.
Hey, so that was, these people got to feel like they got something.
The eye. It may not lie, but don't think for a moment that it can't be lied to. Seeing is believing, but is it truth? People see the horsemen as noble Robin Hoods. Are they? Or are they common thieves? Depends on your point of view. Here's what you know. They robbed a bank in Paris from a stage in Las Vegas. They fleeced an insurance magnate of hundreds of millions of dollars and disappeared from a roof in New York, always showering their devoted fans with money. Here's what you don't know. They left one man behind, framed, holding the bag. Me. Are you listening, horsemen? When you emerge, and you will, I will be there, waiting. Because mark my words, you will get what's coming to you in ways you can't expect.